So hi everybody, I'm Yannis Markonis from National Technical University of Athens. First of all, I would like to introduce my collaborators, which are the members of ITHIA research team. This is a collaborative work. We have examined drought in Greece, a really intense drought, which was at 1988 till 1995. So actually we examined three different scales in space, in a regional scale, a national scale, and all Mediterranean scale, and four different scales in time, which was a monthly time scale, and seasonal, annual, and 5 year rolling. Well, our findings showed that in terms of return period, the smaller the scale, the bigger the return period of the phenomenon. And we tried to connect it also with the atmospheric circulation of the northern hemisphere, some climatic indices, and so also with some paleoclimatic data. That's all.
Thank you.